பணி நிறைவு பெறும் நிகழ்ச்சியில் ஓய்வு பெறும் நீதிபதி கிருபாகரன் உரையாற்றுகிறார் பார்க்கலாம்.
Thinking about the case, my daughter used to get irritated seeing my attitudes. Very sorry, Chellam. I could not give the same attention to you that your grandpa gave to me. One fine morning, my wife told me, "You are conducting cases in the sleep also." And before I could respond, she said, "You are giving dictation even in your sleep." At this juncture, I must mention about two leading personalities who changed my life. That is, former Speaker of the Legislative Assembly, Pulavar Govindan, who was my guide throughout my life, and Dr. C.J. Amalanathan, the professor of Tamil in my college. I have to thank my co-villagers of Nedumbari village, with whom I was brought up. I fondly remember my school teachers, especially my class one teacher, late Kandiyappan, Veerabhadran, and Gannanathan. My senior, late Abibullah Basha, former advocate general and public prosecutor, was a giant and eminent jurist who declined judgeship offered at the age of 38 years. He was so fond and kind to us all the juniors. When I joined the office in 1985, his fees was rupees 1 lakh. And our office clerk used to charge 5,000, more than the fees many advocates at the point of charged. My another senior, T.P. Shankaran, gave me more opportunity to conduct cases freely. His ability to conduct trials is unparalleled. I fondly remember my other seniors, late E.S. Govindan, A. Chandrasekhar, and D.W. Stewart for their guidance. After I became judge, Mr. Bacha and other seniors never appeared before me, and they set a healthy trend which has to be emulated by all. And my colleagues never took advantage of my position as a judge. They never accepted the briefs unnecessarily. Only Mr. Manishankar, when he became the Advocate General, additional Advocate General, appeared regularly before the. Otherwise, my office colleagues never appeared before me. I was an unknown material in the High Court circle when my name was recommended. I do not want to boast that I was a great lawyer. It is an undeniable fact only to give representation to one-year community I was selected. However, I never been swayed by any consideration. I have been made judge because of Justice P. Sadasivam, former Chief Justice of India, and my brother-in-law, M.M.S. Sundaresh, Lord Justice Sundaresh, the designate judge of the Honorable Supreme Court. I profusely thank them. One should be blessed to have a great friend like M.M. Sundaresh. He has been my friend, philosopher, guide, worst critic.
He faces my problems. He gives solution for the problems faced by me. More than Kribakaran, Justice M.M. Sundaresh has been contributing for my development.
நாளையுடன் பணி ஓய்வு பெறுவதை முன்னிட்டு நீதிபதி கிருபாகரனுக்கு பிரிவு உபச்சார விழா தற்போது நடைபெற்று வருகிறது. அதில் பேசிய அவர் தன்னுடைய அனுபவம் குறித்தும் அனைவருக்கும் நன்றி தெரிவித்தும் பேசியிருக்கிறாா்.